My past has been quite exciting. I've lived in many countries. I've interacted with people of different cultures. You learn something new every day.
Yeah, that's been quite exciting to have the opportunity to move around the world with the same company and work in different countries and different research labs.
I helped build a new aluminum rolling plant in Ulsan, South Korea, around 22 years ago.
There's no doubt in my mind that I put my heart and soul in what in my job to provide for my family.
The company really cares about us. So providing this right environment at the plants or at the facilities that we are operating is mandatory for Novelis. Mandatory not from regulations, but mandatory as a core value of the company.
I'm Beatriz Landa, also known as Bea. I work at Novelis as a manager in the corporate strategy team.
My name is Daniel Freire, and I'm the manufacturing workstream leader for the project Novelis 2.0.
My name is Junhee Lee. I'm in charge of supply chain workstream for Novelis 2.0 project.
My name is Teresa Warrender. I work for Novelis, and I'm a research scientist.
I'm Scott Thompson, and I work for Novelis. I'm a recycling technician.
Novelis is the world's largest producer of aluminum sheet and foil products. What we want to accomplish right now is really creating a single company with standardized process, with unique products, to increase our position and become the worldwide leader of aluminum.
Well, I began my career with Novelis in the UK in Banbury, and I moved in 2003 to Switzerland to the R&D facility there. I stayed there for about 3 years before I moved to Kingston, Canada, to the research lab here.
We've got 29 plants in 4 regions. Being able to say, tomorrow I could go to Brazil and work on a project there, for me that's key. Novelis has really put their finger on 2 emerging markets. One would be China and one would be Brazil.
I have a wife and 2 sons in Korea. My son, now he is understanding Chinese language because China is an emerging market for Novelis. Continuously they increase their consumption of our aluminum, especially can.
I particularly like the chance to meet directly with customers. That's one of the reasons I moved to Novelis. I analyzed the sheet surface of our aluminum products to ensure that they meet the tough performance requirements that our customers expect. We look in so much depth at some of these products. People don't always think about what goes into making a car. In North America, the car companies are striving to increase the fuel economy of their cars and vehicles. The obvious way to do it is to reduce the weight of the vehicle. They can include more aluminium into the car body panels.
When you break a car down, you can reuse the parts. Recycling is always best for the community. What we take out of the ground normally doesn't get put back in.
One of the big advantages of this product, right? Aluminum is 100% recyclable.
I take used beverage cans, reprocess them through a kiln system, and then remelt them. We take that molten over to a casting unit. On a monthly basis, we're running anywhere from 7 to 8 million pounds a month. It will be used for automotive products and beverage cans.
It's lighter, brighter, and better for the future.
My daughter, when she takes a soft drink, I tell her, we are producing this aluminum that will be used to manufacture this can, so a can become a can infinity times.
You're working 2,080 hours a year, and you're like family.
My father worked for Novelis for 35 years. My uncle worked for Novelis for 38 years. I think I have a little piece of the DNA of Novelis inside of me.
I had 3 uncles and my dad worked in recycling too.
There's a constant care, making sure that people has the right chances and the right opportunities to be growing together with the company.
They've always been very good people working in the labs. It's very multicultural. Yeah, I think we all enjoy what we do, and that's the main thing.
I'm confident that Novelis is world class.
Outside of work, I'm also a firefighter EMT for the town of Oswego, and that's the community I live in.
Novelis is number one because of the products it has. It has a very talented group of people that are leading Novelis in the right direction.
Employees, they like to be within Novelis. They like to be part of the Novelis family. So we are making our mark, for sure.